I'm actually going to miss this house.
Yeah.
Well, there's no point in getting all teary-eyed about it. Get your bags. Come on, let's go. What's keeping you? We'll miss the plane.
I'm not going with you, Mom.
What?
It hit me yesterday at the funeral. If I go with you to Florida, I'd be leaving behind the best thing that ever happened to me. And if it's not too late, I'm going to try to get her back.
So, you're sending me off to Florida alone?
No. Aunt Jean and Uncle Walter, they're going to meet you at the airport.
Uncle Walter. He's always trying to look under my skirt when I cross my legs.
Ma, come on, please.
Very well. Fine. Who needs you anyway?
Ma. Ma.
I'm an old woman. I can't be expected to wait on you hand and foot for the rest of my life. I'm sick and tired of doing your laundry, ironing your shirts, cooking your meals. I've lost gallons of sweat and buckets of blood. All for you. You've been nothing but a ball and chain of heartache and hurt hanging around my neck for too many godforsaken years. It'll be good riddance to you. I'm sorry, Danny.
That's okay, Ma. You were just telling it like it is.
No, Danny. I was lying. Telling it like it is would hurt too much right now. Go. Marry that girl. Have lots of Irish Dago mutts. And every once in a while, bring them to Florida to see their grandmother.
I love you, Ma.
I'm not so lovable.
True enough. I'm kidding.